So ladies and gentlemen, please give it up with a warm Showtime welcome to the Showtime Festival All-Star.
Yeah. Cry me a river. You. And now I have to follow back.
See, it just gets worse.
I hope you have a good time this afternoon. We're glad to see you out there. I'm going to play a song for you from my album, Dream Dogs, which is available back in the room. And this is the first song on the album. It's called Away From the Things of Man, with these delightful cats up here. They've never played it before. In fact, they have no idea what I'm talking about.
Thank you. everyone. I'd like to introduce you to this fantastic band. This is MJ Mullen on the guitar. Gerald Lang on bass. The very mature Richard Knox on drums. Lady and the Tramp. Feel free to bark, woof, howl, whatever you want to do.
Yeah.
Thanks very much. We're going to finish things up in this little set and take a 20-minute break. Chicago, Saturday in the Park.
You know how I feel. Blossom on a tree.
McAllister, Roy.
Shoot down. was hot. Alright, so my name is Sean Melk, and the last 5 years, or last 5 years and so, I've been playing Gilbert Blythe in Anna Green Gables. And I just want to say, like, I make my living doing musical theater, but man, singing with this awesome band up here, this is like a gift. It really is. So this next song is a tragic lament by a young man who just got clobbered over the head with a slate, and he's trying to deal with his feelings.
Pockets full of ice. The ballet gets much closer. I fumble for the clock. All alone. Thank you. Very nice. kind of nervous, so tell me a little bit if they can reach the mic.
Terry was here.
Leonard, Daryl.
Could make my dreams come true.
Three, two, one.
Kitchen, a late night band, the Showtime Festival All-Stars. Thanks for coming out.